I'll keep this hand.
I'll keep mine.
I'll play planes and I pass.
Plan, rack, go.
Planes. White knight. Pass.
Mountain. Manavolt. Rack. Go.
Back to the knight.
Yep. 18.
The rack, is it 3 or less?
Yeah, 3 or less.
Another white knight. I'll play a swamp. And I pass.
Plateau. So that's fireball with 5 mana. 2 on each of the knights.
Both the knights?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go.
I pass.
I lose one. Yeah.
You're at 17?
Yeah.
Okay.
Plateau. Go.
I pass.
End of your turn, I tap the mana vault.
Okay.
Disrupting Scepter.
Okay.
Activate it.
Random, right?
Yeah. No, no, your choice.
Oh, my choice.
Yeah.
Swords of Plowshares.
Go.
White knight? I pass.
How many cards in hand?
5.
5. Draw card. Trigger goes on the stack. Trigger goes on the stack.
I'm sorry, I missed something. Did you untap the mana vault? Did you pay for it?
No, you're right. I have to think about it, yeah. Sorry. Triggers on the stack. And tap it.
Okay.
Go.
I attack the knight.
Yep. 15.
I'll play Swamp. I cast Pestilence.
Pestilence. Okay.
I pass.
You've got 2 mana. Sweating scepter.
Swords of Plowshares.
Scrubland. Conchon.
What's that do again?
It's
You sacrifice to draw cards, is that what it does?
Yeah, draw 2 cards and you put one back from your hand on top. And does it wait for 2 on your knight? Go.
Knight is dead. Pestilence goes away. I pass.
Draw a card, trigger on the stack. You have 4 cards.
Yes.
Untap I tap it. I use it the scepter.
Dark Ritual.
Go.
I take one from the rock, don't I?
No.
It's two or less. Okay.
It's two. Yeah, it's more like 2 or less. Yeah.
I pass.
Draw, trigger on the stack. Untap and I use a scepter.
Swamp.
Go.
Go ahead.
Untap it. Set up.
Planes.
Maze. Go.
Okay. Go ahead.
But you.
I'm at 17.
Oh, trigger. Untap Mine trees for four.
Okay, planes, skull of Ornn, two swords of plowshares.
Go.
I take three from the rack.
Six. Yeah, there are two racks.
Oh, yes, sorry. I'm at 11.
Yeah, go.
I pass.
I draw, trigger. You're on 11?
Yes.
Trigger on the stack. No, it doesn't change anything. I lose one.
Okay.
Set up.
Pestilence.
Ferrous stone.
Okay.
Go.
I'm at five. I pass.
I draw trigger. You want five. Yeah, lose one. Three, four, five. Fireball for five.
Okay, next game. I'll play first. I'll keep this.
Not me.
It's potentially lots of dead cards against you. How often are you able to play cards offline?
One, twice per month, but usually it's 94, so I'm not very interested.
Do you really just play old stuff? Like you don't do modern or anything like that?
No. If standard becomes more interesting, maybe I'll do some of that, but I don't like huge formats.
So you keep
tap spender though. Yeah. I know it's cool right now, but it will only be like that for months.
What do you think of the new set that's about to come out with a pirate dinosaur?
Yeah. Well, it's good because the creatures seem less powerful. I think that's good.
Yeah.
They were generally becoming way too good.
Yes, you're right.
I keep this scry. Go. Yeah, Hudson.
I play Swamp and Pass.
Ben, go.
Swamp Pass.
On turn, if you're stone, I'm gonna avoid go.
Swamp. Skullhorn.
Hmm.
Pass.
Badland. Disrupting Scepter. Sorry, like that, I think. Yeah. And go. Zorak. Tyson Shunt, your skull.
Okay.
Balance. Okay, so you have 3 lands, so I sack this. And you can go, you lose 3 with the rack.
That's 17. The monitor. Put a plane into play.
Yeah.
And then I pass.
Go.
I'm at 14.
Yeah.
Pass.
Set up.
Planes.
And I play plane. Go.
Go ahead. Oh shoot, I forgot to take damage. My mistake.
Yeah.
I'm at 11.
Set up.
Swamp.
Another rack.
Ooh.
Go.
I'm at 5. Now I concede. So,
yeah.
Is it creatureless?
It's creatureless. It's a 4 balance deck.
4 balance, ouch.
Yeah.
As I said, potentially lots of dead cards against you.